I don't know how Darlene thinks I'm gonna sing after that. But I'm gonna try.
Hello, how are esteemed viewers? Welcome back to Jet Media. With broken heart, we announce the death of Cissy Houston, a two-time Grammy-winning soul and gospel artist who sang with the late Aretha Franklin, the late Elvis Presley, and other prominent stars. Cissy died at the age of 91 and was the mother of the prominent legendary musician Whitney Houston. Cissy Houston died on Monday morning in her New Jersey home while under hospice for a long-term disease known as eczema. Her daughter-in-law, Pat Houston, announced to her social media platform and to the media informing us the death of Cissy Houston. The gospel singer was surrounded by her family. That is the statement that was posted by Pat Houston. She continued by saying, "Our hearts are filled with pain and sadness. We lost the matriarch of our family." She said her mother-in-law's contributions to popular music and culture are unparalleled. Here on this channel, we also send our condolences to the family of Cissy Houston for losing such a talented woman. Her real names were Emily Drinkard, and she was born in September 30th, 1933. She was commonly known as Cissy Houston. She was an American soul and gospel singer and the founder member of the R&B group known as The Sweet Inspirations. She sang backup for artists such as Roy Hamilton, Dionne, Warwick, Elvis Presley, and many other musicians. Condolence messages are still flooding on social media from around the world, and all fellow musicians are also sending their condolences to the family of Cissy Houston. Her great contribution to the music industry is remarkable, and the family has asked for privacy in this trying moment they are facing right now for losing their beloved mother, grandmother, and